sorry, man. I jump in my car, then I drop my roof. Sweat like wonton soup, like sweat. That's just how I do.
Underneath the Christmas tree, I just want to pull my arm. Oh, hello. Oh, you're too big.
Oh, Merry Christmas.
I was 10 years old that Christmas. That was the time my brother Tom was working in Europe. We hadn't seen him for over a year. Every Christmas, Tom and I used to sing together for the family. I sure missed him.
Charlie! The Christmas card came here for you.
From Tom!
Tommy! Mom's coming!
Dad, Tom's coming for Christmas. He's coming here.
That was the year it really snowed. I waited for Tom, and I waited. Aunt Nell and the rest of the family barely made it through. No sign of Tom.
Roads are getting pretty bad.
That was a long stay I can remember. Dinner came and it went. Still no Tom.
Look at the presents.
Yeah.
Can I open this? Can I open this one, Mom?
Tom will get here.
I sure hope so.
Isn't it time for some music, Nell?
Charlie.
I felt very lonely standing there all by myself.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth.
A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, for hear the angel voices, the light divine.
From Hallmark. A wish that all our families can be together this Christmas.
A ghost! Only a Fruity Pebbles can set my spirit free!
My Fruity Pebbles? Okay.
Mmm, frighteningly fruity flavors! Thanks, Fred.
Barney!
Boo. Yeah! Bon appetit!
Post Fruity Pebbles cereal out of this complete breakfast.
Get ready for the next battle.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Santa,
scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time.
We'll be right back. good times for a change. See, the luck I've had could make a good man turn bad. So for once in my life, let me get what I need. Lord knows it would be the first time. Lord knows it would be the first time.
Horrifying, isn't it? One taste of my peanut butter crunch and you'll always come back for more. It's the only peanut butter cereal, and it's part of a balanced breakfast. It's to die for. It's the crunch that screams peanut butter.
Get ready for the next battle.
prepared myself for what might happen. More orange sprinkles. It's a special time of year, and Dunkin' Donuts is dressing up their donuts for the occasion. And here's the werewolf. So come to Dunkin' Donuts and get into the spirit of Halloween.
We'd like some Halloween donuts, please.
Oh, of course.
Get ready for the next battle.
I just love Halloween.
Mono, what's my costume?
Well, we already have a daddy, so... How about a mummy?
Where's your costume, Mono?
What am I going to be for Halloween?
Yo, Granny, how about a clown?
What's frightfully fun at McDonald's? Four McDonaldland friends with clip-on costumes. And four McDonaldland capes.
I like to dare myself.
Eight to collect. One with each happy meal you buy.
Happy Halloween.
Get ready for the next battle.
We'll be right back.
Toys R Us has the Big Bird Halloween costume and the Yoda Halloween costume for trick-or-treating.
Let's get it on.
You don't give a what, we don't give a what.
Get it on the floor, get it on the floor. Get it on the floor, get it on the floor. You don't wanna party, then your ass gotta go. You don't wanna party, then your ass gotta go. You can ride this motherfucker, bounce this motherfucker, freak this motherfucker.
Let's get it on.
Get it on the floor, get it on the floor. Get it on the floor, get it on the floor.
Once again, it's the darker nigga, it is Parker nigga, with a partner nigga. If the dog is bigger, under stress, don't molest. We want to get blessed, take the chest, with stars from the strip of west. Best, the pumper put a hurt on a nigga. Dumb six, motherfucker, feet of dirt on a nigga. My hands stay dirty, cause I play dirty in my way. You don't know? Fuck it, find out the hard way. A nigga's job is never done. A hand of my business had come, and it's never been a one-on-one. There hasn't been a problem, I resolve, I might solve. Lock it up like a ball, but never wreck his car, and it's my fault. Keep niggas on point, sucking down. Niggas like you need to get busted, you fucking clown. I start to support my peeps and hold down the fort. Never get caught, get the creeps, nigga.
Get it on the floor, get it on the floor. Get it on the floor, get it on the floor. You don't wanna party, then your ass gotta go. You don't wanna party, then your ass gotta go. You can ride this motherfucker, bounce this motherfucker, freak this motherfucker.
Let's get it on.
Get it on the floor, get it on the floor. Get it on the floor, get it on the floor.
I'm at the crossroads, look, but I'm not really sure which way to go. Should I play the low for what I did the upper day to yo, the way to flow? Got me striking this random, I can't stand the big ass nigga, wanna be the phantom. Looking over my shoulder, cause it's colder than it was. It starts shorty, because I'm a little older than cars. And the bars from the saw, with the chain to your brain, would turn that big nigga to a fucking stain. The pain from the dirt makes the hurt go away for a minute. I'm gonna die back, cause I'm like knee deep in it. And you motherfuckers wonder why I start shit. Cause when you look in my face, you see that hard shit. And then I'm been the hell and back.